So here's a neat trick for putting in a string into an acoustic with a bridge pin. If you leave the string straight like this, what can happen is that the string will then pull the peg back up. Whereas if you take the ball end and just put a little bend just around your finger just to create this curve, what will then happen is instead the string just immediately slots in and locks into place.